Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to a 60s themed event on the island, mostly because there's a Beatles tribute band there and I'm quite excited to see that. And I wasn't able to go to it last year because of unforeseen circumstances, so hopefully it will be good this year.
Give it to you back later.
Right. Coming up to the entrance.
Morning.
Would you like a leaflet?
Oh yes, please.
Times for the music.
Not many people here yet. What is there? You excited? You looking forward to this, mother? Mum.
I'm just looking.
At what?
At the prices. It doesn't look like it.
No.
It's alright now. Right. Ooh. Oh yeah, obviously. Wave 105 isn't very 60s, is it, Mother?
No, not really.
Let's see if we can find Helen. That's, oh, they can't because it's an internet radio station, not a radio station. We're going to find Helen and Mark.
We might be in this bit, I bet.
There we go.
Oh
my life. The Modern Apes do a good version of that song. Look at all these old trains. Look at that knackered one. Yeah, my hair was going all gappy and bouncing along as I was walking. It's just like,
I take it you want these for your
scrapbook. Oh. Yeah, I will do. You're not just, your basket's in the car, isn't it?
Yes.
Look at this one. So we're in this little bit here that looks like a little house that's made out of an old train carriage. And I found this mug that looks very similar to the ones that the Beatles used in the Get Back documentary. I kind of want one of these.
When did you come out here last week? This bit.
With Terry and Mike. Make your request, we'll not refuse you. We are here just to amuse you. Would you like a song or story? Will you share a choice? An intercourse with more and keener, merrier children could be seen. Back outside. Oh, there's the train going. We're waiting for the train story to open so we can go and see Helen. Aren't we, Mother? We're waiting to see Helen. Do you like that little bit in there? What, pretending to cook?
No.
found Helen.
No. I don't think
so. No?
He'll
tell you.
He
says put him on the spot.
I'm just going to go in the train store. My hair keeps looking
weird. What was the train store have you visited
before?
A long time ago.
Lines,
have you heard of the round tally
ho? Just going to go in the train store.
Oh, yes.
Going up the stairs. Flipping the my bag's bashing against the thing.
Mm-hmm. From an your question, ask one of the guides, they know everything.
Still being used by British writers.
Right.
If
we knew everything, we'd have thrown in some.
Train map of the island. Look at this train here. Look, it's the Queen! Look at the inside. It's third class because I'm poor. A mailing truck. Look, there's some moo cows and a random couch sofa thing. Yeah. Transfer old Island Line train is still here, but I think they must have moved it. Oh, you can go in the posh train. No, you can't. Can you? No, you can't. There's no way on there. Look at the posh train. What table is it? It's a posh second class one. It's milk and post and luggage and stuff. I'm back down this way now. All the trains in the background. Back down this way to the exit. Well, not the exit, but around this way. Oh, this is the one with the old Island Line train in it.
Yes.
They should have one of the dinosaur trains in here. I miss the dinosaur train. It was amazing. Do you remember the dinosaur train?
Yeah, just a normal train painted with a dinosaur,
right? Yeah, but it was cool. It was cool, the dinosaur train. It's our old Island Line train. Ah, oh. It's our baby. I remember in primary school, we did a school trip on the train and we got to go in that bit. And someone in my class put the brake on and the whole train stopped with the passengers on it. You up?
Not if I've got one
of these
here.
Yeah. It's the old Island Line train. Not as not, they're nicer than the modern crappy ones.
Not
look.
Modern train. Yeah. Still not been on those new
I've still not been on the new trains, but they look crap compared to these ones. Apparently, the new ones have built in Wi Fi. And USB charging ports. Yeah, but they're horrible, the new ones. Oh, the nostalgia of this train. I used to quite often, before I started getting lifts to the theatre, I used to quite often catch this train to Tranklin to go and meet up with the Fabs when they played over here. So this was what it used to be like on this train. Quite literally. I really miss this train. I've got fond memories of it. Back outside the train. Back down the stairs. You can go in that one. You're pretending to be a driver. Look at my baby right there, the train. Oh, look at this really old one.
Train's a tram.
Okay, I said old one, I didn't say train.
Tourists and the company continued to experiment with new technologies, but once again, none were as reliable as the horses. Finally, in its first
I think this is the closest thing I'll ever get.
And they featured on the
sitting on a tram.
For the next
this one bit of hair keeps
this
annoying me.
Double-ended.
Keeps and going out of place, and this bit keeps sticking out. So I have to keep flipping it out like this. It's annoying me. Back down the other stairs again. I always have to go slowly when filming going downstairs because I always get paranoid that I'm going to fall over. And then back there's a tram. Look at this old one. It's all chatty in there. It's the pirate train. Back outside we go. Hello, Holly. No surprise that you're still out here, Mother.
Don't sit there, I'll just drop my cup of tea.
Oh, you spilt your cuppa. Food's still outside.
It's alright.
Inside. Is that Holly in there?
Yes.
Yeah, I thought so.
I think you must have gone.
I've just found Helen's dog, Holly.
This is a
gorgeous, aren't you, Holly? Aren't you? Yes, you are. What are you doing?
Railway who do so much to keep the little piece of the Isle of Wight heritage alive.
What are you doing, Holly? Aren't you a cheeky cow getting a free cup of tea?
I most certainly did.
back to the main bit now.
Oh, no, I can't tell you it's
personal. Okay, bless you. Fair enough.
Back to the main bit. Down the long path. We're trapped in because the train's there. We're trapped, aren't we, Mother? We're trapped.
Pardon?
We're trapped.
Yes or no?
Permission to go in the workshop at the train place because we know one of the people that works in here. Hopefully, don't get dirty in here.
That's what we're doing at the minute.
The pram thing.
No, that's the 1864 carriages.
Oh!
That's all the time the train is.
This is 21, same series.
Oh, the old Victorian thing, yeah.
Ah, I did not shoot the deputy.
Why?
What were you doing?
I'm not going up the ladder.
Yeah, you know. What are we doing at the moment? They're not coming up, they're too far on the ladder.
Well, I've got high heels on, so I don't really want to...
No, I'm just
going to... I'll go up it a little bit.
Yeah, so basically you've got the framework and then you've got
I don't want to get dirty.
You think it came in,
apparently this is a 1960s carriage. Or at least that's what Mark said anyway.
I expect it came in like one of these over here. Look at the thickness of the wood though. Look how thick that is.
That could be like a new bit of wood though, doesn't it?
It is a new bit, it's probably about a good 3 inches.
Should we go back out this bit while they're chatting? But I didn't shoot the deputy. You're going back outside, Mother.
That's fine.
That one over there. My arms are aching holding this right now. That's going to be on YouTube saying that you need a piss. Back out this way. And we're gonna go see where all the main stuff is, aren't we, Mum? In a minute. Right?
Yes.
Back through here and back out this way.
Technically,
I'm class is disabled.
Yeah, I was
going to
say, yeah.
I'm class is disabled for the rest of my life after what I went through last year. Look, it's a ride train. Ticket to ride, eh? Yeah. Come on, let's go to the main field, Mother. The main field. My cardigan is just going weird right now because I've got my bag on my shoulder. Look at that phone box. Your brother's behind you.
Oh, right, we're just going
to I ain't got a signal, so I can't.
Well, I guess you're
going
this way.
We're going over. Oh, there's a London bus. I've got to get pictures of that. On that, I mean. Oh, So I'm just popping back to our car to get our lunch basket and my jacket. Because it's a Beatles tribute band on there, I thought I'd bring one of my Sgt. Pepper jackets to try and upstage everyone. Because why not? So here's my baby. I didn't have time to get out the bag this morning, so I've just kept the bag in the car for now. I've got my jacket and my food. It's time to go back in and watch some live music. Looks like the train's going. I've got my pepper jacket on now, and I just had some man off take my photos for him, bless him. Yeah. This is a taxi with I don't know what will.
Half a
They're going for a pie. So we're going for a ponder now. And I had my photo taken by that van, and the band came up to me, and the guy who played John said that my Sergeant Pepper jacket was better than his, and I thought that was hilarious. Going in here, in the craft tent, and there's Sue on her phone.
Well,
believe it or not, she's not dressed up. This is what she dresses like every day of the week.
Yeah.
Really?
Because
she's not working, yeah.
Why not? I quite agree with it.
Yeah. Just without the Sergeant Pepper jacket. So, yeah.
I'm not doing it. I'm not so much. It's always me. Nobody else in the group ever bought a
number.
Yeah.
So, anyway,
Didn't think, did we?
No.
I think once we've looked around here, we ought to go get a good seat and just sit there for the rest of the day. Honey,
I'm
going to
see him yet, so.
Your mate.
Are you alright? Alright, yeah.
Oh, yeah, what? You're alright.
Yeah.
Not too bad. He's done the air then this morning.
Eh?
He's done his air this morning.
Yeah, well.
Yeah.
We only got back from one of them.
Just you alright?
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, I think so. How did you do at Wolverton?
Wasn't great, but we made money.
Good. No, I don't think they are. Some other people are sat in our seat.
Yeah.
But it's alright, we'll just sit, if we can sit next to those people there. There's three seats there. Three seats next to those two people. Mum. So the band's off for a bit. We're going to go and have some lunch, aren't we, Mum?
You are.
Yeah, I was lazy, so I bought a meal deal yesterday on my way home for my holiday. So I'm trying meat-free refrigerators for the first time. Because that's all they had in Tesco, and I normally only get the proper ones. Oh, they're horrible! Oh, I don't like them. Oh, they're horrible. Never again. So we're waiting for, I think the Pretty Things are coming back on in, well, the guy from the Pretty Things are coming back on in a minute, I think. I can't remember. The Beatles are on at 2:30, and I'm excited. Well, the Hawks Beatles, I'm excited for that. The only reason I'm here today. So I was a bit lazy when we came home from our holiday yesterday, so I just decided to buy a meal deal for today.
I've got 90% on my battery if you need it.
Now I use my phone, camera's better. So yeah. So Dick Taylor from the Pretty Things just complimented my outfit and said that I look the most authentic out of everyone here. So that's a real compliment. I'm enjoying it, Mother.
Sorry?
You're having fun?
Yes, I
can. Oh, they're coming back on stage.
Oh,
Sunshine Superman.
There it goes. it goes. Blown away now. We're waiting for the Beatles to come on, aren't we, Mum? Shouldn't be long now, hopefully.
Never know.
I've already been told I'm allowed to have their set list after the show, so yeah.
That's alright then.
Yay! Oh, we saw this really cute pug earlier with little Sergeant Pepper. We saw a really cute pug earlier with Sergeant Pepper jacket on, didn't we, Mum?
We certainly did.
Oh, they got their Shay jackets on. Boo! Shay's jacket is crap. Oh, Georgie boy's turned up and he's got a Shay Stadium jacket on. And Georgie's got a button falling off his jacket. That's a proper beef wear one as well, like mine. So yeah, they're just sitting up. Hey!
Let's try again. Hello!
Hey!
Are you smiling?
Smiling!
Are you happy?
Happy!
I'm married to a woman called Happy, she never bloody smiles. Anyway. You're here to see the Rolling Stones. Ah, bloody luck. We're the Beatles. And this one is one of our Beatles songs.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Last night I said these words to my girl.
For you now, I'm going to sing you a love song, alright? Anyone in love?
No.
Oh, okay. That's a little bit worrying, you know, but okay.
John's in love with himself.
All around, but I never saw him with you. No, I never saw him at all.
I just did that. Stealing my idea.
Shea Stadium.
The postman.
And this is a cover. And John sings this one, but you can, you know, sing
along. Next, we're going to play the title track of the colour film. Somebody shout the colour film out.
Help!
Hey, help! There we go. Super fan over there. Change your colour of your jacket to blue.
It's at home.
The better one, you know. Get a blue one.
I have got a blue one.
Big head. She wants to wear green, let her wear green. It's fine.
I have got a blue one.
Okay, but you've got them all.
I've got them all.
She's nice. Got them all. We saw a doggy today that had a blue one.
Yeah, there's a dog somewhere in a Sergeant Pepper's outfit. I thought, Christ, what's going on?
Well, it's all right. I've got a lovely young lady in mine and you've got a dog in yours. Mine's definitely better looking. Anyway, he's old enough to be your grandfather. Who's that little old man?
I doubt it.
That's Paul's grandfather. Oh, I'm going to that one. Okay, so we got time for two or three more. Then we're going to go off and get all old and uglier. Buddy, help! You know I need someone. I was just need you like I've never done before. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being round. Help me get my feet back on the ground.
Thanks a lot.
Ticket,
so as John just said, we're going to play a couple more for you now. How many? Two, three? I haven't decided yet.
We're going to do two or three.
Two or three. Okay, and let you have a break, you know, get grab another drink, and we're going to come back a lot older and do some of the later stuff, you know.
Just think, Paul, when you come back older, you'll be as old as the rest of us and we'll all be dead.
There you go.
I hate him. He's younger, isn't he? Look at him, look. Perfect complexion.
Yeah, well, I got a 9-month-old now, so that might change quite soon, you know.
Yeah, it really hurt when he had it, apparently. Anyway, he's short, so he's not perfect, is he?
Okay, so we're going to stay on that album now and play the next track off of the Help album, and it's called The Night Before. See you soon.
Thank you very much. See you in a bit. Cheers.
So they've just finished their first set and we've just gone for a toilet break, haven't we, Mum?
Yes, we have.
A toilet break. So yeah, and then we're back on somewhere. So yeah, my hair keeps going all funny.
Yes, it's been a nice day.
It's worth paying 10 quid just to come here and sit down and watch listen to music all day. It may be bugger all here stalls wise, but for like live music, it's just worth paying the tenner. Because I chose against the train, because I went on it like loads of times before.
She wouldn't say. I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to be free.
Thing.
Well, thank you for hanging around, everybody. We're going to give you a little bit of more earache.
They're back. Back again. The band is back. Tell a friend.
We're back. I've already talked to them already, John. You might want to say something. They're going to get sick of me.
Nobody could ever get sick of you, love. Pain in the tuckers. It's a good point, really. Stop being younger than me.
What? What bastard?
I can hear some tweeting going on. Very strange.
She said, baby, it's understood.
This one's called The One After 909, and we're going to dedicate it to all the people that work at this wonderful place, because they're always on time, and even if it's 909 or 1009 or whatever. Fantastic ride today we had in the, didn't we? In the, you weren't here, were you?
No, I was at, you know, eating.
Yeah. No, his name's Paul, by the way.
Are you ready? When you are, John.
Okay.
A one, a two, a one.
with you, if I may. And then we're going to finish off with a couple of big numbers that you all know and love. One is, I'd like to introduce you to the band. On the drums, we have John, who is Ringo. I know it's confusing. Ringo! John! Okay. We've got Dale, who is George Harrison. Dale! Do you want to introduce me?
We got Mike, and that's John. Give it up for Mike, everyone.
There's that talented bloke on the end called Paul McCarthy. His name is George! Well, how confusing can it be? We'd like to say a big thank you to Liz and everybody else here today that's brought us in to see you. Thank you so much, Doug. And everybody else who's involved, it's been fantastic. There's too many names to mention, unless the rest of the lads know everybody's name. Thank you very much for having us here. We hope we come back and see you again. We're the Vox Beatles. And a big thank you to Rob and Curly. I'll call you Curly. You will be Curly again. For coming down to see us yet again. Thank you very much. Keep in touch with us. We're the Vox Beatles. If you want to have a dance for the last two tracks, do it now. Give him a big round of applause. Did a great job. Cheers. This is the last song. We'll see you again soon. You've been a great crowd. If you want to come out some photos with us or talk to us afterwards, we'll come down and see us and we'll be pleased to say hello to you. With the Vox Beatles, keep in touch. The last song is the biggest hit we ever had or ever likely to have. And this one's called We'd Like to Hold Your Hand. Everybody, a safe journey home. Hopefully we'll get invited back next year and we'll see you again. But in the meantime, if you want to keep us, follow us on Facebook or all these modern things that don't exist in the 1960s, please feel free to do so. I know we've got a few people that do already. We're on about 1400 people after us. Woo! You can join the fun. See you about everybody. Cheers. Bye-bye.
Did you enjoy that?
That was all right.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
They're down there now taking pictures of everyone. I'm talking to the crowd. And obviously I got my picture taken with them as well. So yeah, just heading back now. Heading back to the car as it's all over. So yeah, glad I booked the day off work to come to that. I think they must have gone on ahead of me, but anyway, it's time to head back to the car. Everyone's disappeared, and I expect the next time I'm here will be July next year when they have their 40s event on. So yeah, it's gone really quick today. I can't believe it's gone 5 o'clock already. So yeah, I'm stuck with Mum's shopping basket. That was a pretty good day today. Glad I got to come this year after missing it last year. So I'm back home now and I just want to say that I really enjoyed it today and I managed to get the set list from the Beatles band, little double-sided one for my scrapbook. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe for more.